Titanic set sail for its date with destiny. Miles off the Newfoundland coast on the night of April the 15th, 1912. More than 1,500 lives were lost. The size of a four-story house. The propellers are 27 feet across. She seems to have broken in two as she sank.
Titanic.